all my family. It was a blast. You know, they really supported me on this. It was great. Scouting, guys, means a lot to me. I'm here as many Mondays as I can. If I'm sick, I don't go, because I don't want to meet you guys sick. I could if I would. Sorry. But, you know, yeah, I love scouting. It's amazing. Scouting has taken me so far, you know. I want to visit all 50 states, and so far, I've visited basically this side of the Appalachian Mountains. It was great. I've been almost to Canada. Didn't get to go, sorry. Scouting.
Took the wrong group.
Scouting means a lot. I'm glad, you know, all the 12 points I tried, I know them by heart, except for when I mess them up. Oh well. Scouting, I hope it will take me everywhere. I want it to take me all 50 states, and I want it to help me in my future. I want it to help me get a job. I want to be an engineer of Army structural or architectural. It'd be great to just do that. And I hope it gets me a dual scholarship to the University of Louisville, because they have a great engineering program, and that's where the scholarships are at. Some of my favorite memories, obviously, the Huntsville trip in Boundary Waters. But some other trips are the ones you want to remember. Boundary Waters, the fun part was, you know, not only going, but being there, but the favorite part was going there and leaving. Our bus broke down not once, twice. And so we had a four-hour delay. We're at a rest stop, and we're playing football and frisbee in the field next to it. We had a blast. We stopped, ate lunch, blast. Stopped at McKinney's, stopped at La Quinta. It was great. People and the friends I have met. I have about 36 sitting right there.
Don't forget the second mom.
Yep. And then I have my second mom, Kathy Carnier, and then I have mom number 3 and 4 or 5, whatever. Big fan. I don't know where it's at. There's number 6 standing up there. You know, Kathy Carnier was first time I met her, I was shooting archery. I was a blast. Ever since, I was Cub Scout shot archery. Now I'm helping on her range. That was a blast. She's yelled at me a couple times, like, Patrick, don't do that. And it didn't help. I did it anyway. Wait, don't worry, I'll do it again. I've been so many scouts in so many places. My favorite memory in YLT, our senior controller for the very first day was a guy we called Gibby. Yeah, you want to know. He loved to take his shirt off, and we shared a tent together. That was a blast. Never a dull day.
I'll edit that part out.
And the things I have learned, obviously not, because you guys know all about that. Remember our two apprentices?
Yeah.
All right, so you guys know that.
Say it again. Slower.
Thank you.
Scout Brown.